station. So we had a joint meeting and joint inspection of Tipu station. Especially we want to develop the front side and the back side also. Nowadays a lot of people are using the back entry also. So then how to improve the back side, I mean rear entry, and how to improve the front entry, we are discussed. We'll be doing some improvements to the station. And secondly, we are going to shift the parcel office away from what is available on the platform number 1 to end of platform number 1. So that we can decongest the both the platforms. Because a lot of parcel loading takes place in Tirupur. So platforms are getting congested and passengers are having some problems. So once we shift the parcels from the platform, then platform becomes more easy for passengers. So these are the two things, important things what we have decided. Nagarkoil passenger comes from Nagarkoil, that is in the Trivandrum division. So it crosses Trivandrum division, Madurai division, then comes to Salem division. It's a very long distance in a passenger train. So we cannot, sometimes it may lose because of the various reasons. For example, about 4 or 5 days back, there was a signal failure in Madurai division. That's why it came late. Before that, you know, a lot of maintenance activities are taking place. So that is a long distance train. Sometimes this will happen, especially this passenger. At the moment, there is no proposal for alternative train, but we are thinking if it's possible. Because of starting a train is not just starting a train. You have to have coaches, maintenance facilities, time, everything should be available. So we'll see whether we can do something. See, West Coast Express is an express train. It is not a passenger train. We cannot stop. But as a special measure, sometimes Nagarkoil passenger is late, we can think of stopping as a case-to-case basis. As a general rule, we cannot stop the train because it is express train. That is MC gate number 133. It has been closed for last 1 year.
Yes,
last year. There is a demand from public for making a subway. So we are going to make the subway. Maybe in the next 6 months, we will commission the subway.
எனக்கு லாஸ்ட் வீக் தான் சொன்னாங்க, எனக்கு மெயில் பண்ணியிருந்தாங்க. அப்போ நான் அவங்க டிஆர்எம் ரெசிடென்சி அவரை நான் சொன்னதுனால அவங்களையும் நம்ம வர சொல்லி அவங்களையும் நம்ம உட்கார.